It's end of the thing to it, it's not end.
So we will do one full run before starting to reset. 3, 2, 1, go.
You did a veteran ruins of Mazatun, SR. Random normal. 3-man, 2 DPS, 1 tank. They're nice. Really? Speedrun mode.
My own.
Oh, I forgot to put Untaunted on. I didn't try hard mode, but didn't want to risk the murder. I don't think the hard mode's too bad in there. Just more health? I don't really know. Eddie's brought his sorcerer today, he's not doing the barrier spam. I think in hard mode you like you don't get a synergy to the point to the right thing to do, you know? Yeah, and obviously yeah, more health, maybe a bit more damage. Alexson.
Close.
I don't think I interrupted anything. I've completely forgotten how to do this.
My god. So don't go, wait before we start the boss. move away. So we have Zula with someone. I need the volunteer to go upstairs.
I'll go then. I'll go entrance.
Okay, so Eddie and Zula upstairs, and late will be Vince and Betty as usual.
Okay.
When you want, tell me when you are ready, Eddie.
Oh, I don't need to change anything.
Pray Cali. Okay, Alex and Pelly.
Can come up now. Someone next.
Yep.
3, 2, 1, touch.
Which set do I play? I've got
good job.
It kind of changes. I think I've got Ebon on every boss just to play it safe, and then some bosses I've got Worm, and some bosses I've got Powerful Assault.
Go back to Horn on this one. You can Kalior, you can use that word here. Peli will be the only Colossus.
I'm the off tank. I think our main tank's in Yonakrin, Half Assault or something. We've got a Necro in Catalyst. I mean, it's not like the most optimized or risky group in the world. Just trying to play it safe as possible. Thank you.
So Oli and Vince first, then me at second stop.
Mm-hmm. Rolling now. Main tank. Catalyst is really good. Yeah. You can run like martial knowledge on the main tank. You can do loads of things on the main tank.
Fuck, I'm
cheating
at
the
button. I got it. Got two balls of chains.
Alright, you can roll dodge it, but you have to.
It's fine, I had a dream last night that you got chains and I had to press the button.
Oh, close some underscore crack.
Can we just place the button earlier a lot? So it never happens.
Don't loot, we go.
Because someone's gonna walk into the bean.
That's why you do it earlier, isn't it? Everyone knows where the bean is.
You would think so.
Beam is the one that Pen Pass cast.
I don't have my colossus.
Do Vatishing yet, but it's worse than Maelstrom. It's definitely easier than Maelstrom.
Don't kill it. Too fast, just build your resource. Okay, now you can kill it.
You die pretty fast in VMA.
They crashed.
Don't go in, don't go.
Did someone crash?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, don't go in. Wait, wait.
Three, two, one.
An ice staff. I wouldn't really use an eye staff on
Kelio,
a DD.
Kelio and Cyber, you will be right side.
A tank.
I can't even kill.
Oh. Can you use eye staff? What? I mean, I've got like Alkosh staves, ice staves. I've got Hercene, Worm, Powerful Assault, Olerim, Asylum. Maelstrom one's not very useful. I haven't really used the Maelstrom one. Single target DPS. But then you want to go for an Inferno.
It's the one disconnected. Oh yeah, now.
Bobby.
Now I seem offline.
Walking back.
I think you're still better off with Inferno.
How many
colors
do we need on this fight?
Look at our score.
I think you're gonna need two during the whole trial.
Two is enough, so I will stay on barrier.
I will also do one thing. Ollie, did you change anything in your setup, or are you with ice staff?
I've got an ice staff from the back, but
okay,
I've gone with one.
I'm gonna play it safe. So if middle boss is a little bit too high, I'd rather
separate.
Do one more bomber phase before you come in. Okay.
Yeah. I think I'll separate in the execute as well, just so we don't get the like 10 connected flares or whatever. 50k health. Unkillable.
This is nice.
Challenge accepted.
I mean, I'll still die, but you know.
How is it?
I got your phone.
How much more defensive can I go?
I need a second one.
There you go.
Zork is nuts this patch. Incratus, Yana, Gato. This is your tank. Yeah. Do I play as DK tank? I haven't for many years. I think I did like an Unchained like a year or two ago maybe on DK tank, but other than that I've not really played it. I had a question how to chain ads, okay. Got plenty of experience in that.
So we can pull?
Into Talons, yeah.
Sure.
How do you taunt them all? You don't really need to taunt them all.
Is good. Reducer is good also. Let's stack behind middle boss. Let's do bombers.
Okay.
Stop on middle.
Stop damage in middle.
Yeah, stop damage middle.
Oof, that's pushed. Yes.
Okay.
Destros.
Reducer? Okay. Original armors, pluses. Let's go bombers now. One bomber. Original bosses.
3, 2.
Okay, let's go bombers. Playing it safe. A little bit on the bosses.
3, 2.
Reducer is good. Reactor is good. Work on middle boss a little bit. And then we do bombers again. Okay, stop middle boss. Let's do bombers.
3, 2.
Okay, so don't damage middle boss, he's good. After mechanic, you can bring them in.
Come in. Boom.
The Colossus. Stay for bombers.
3, 2.
Mile.
Original bosses.
Like, I've never played so defensively as a tank. I'm doing like literally nothing for the group.
Reducer is good. Let's go back.
Yes.
Reactor is good. Come back.
Three,
let's do bombers.
One.
Careful.
We can damage middle boss a little bit, but not too much. Okay, he's good. Don't damage middle boss anymore. Focus bombers.
Coming in.
Two bombers still. One bomber.
One front. Full health.
One bomber in front.
Range damage it.
That's good. Reduce them.
This reclaimer.
Opening 3, 2, 1.
My Colossus. Middle boss.
Come back. What
the fuck is going on there? Was that intentional?
Mm-hmm.
I see. This is where we usually reset.
Yeah, because I get like hit by 10 flares in a row.
Yeah, yeah, it's better to do this thing, I guess.
Don't loot!
Let the barriers begin.
Yeah. I stay on barrier.
Yeah, it's
we also have barriers now?
In fact, I'm going to be so boring, I'm even going to pre-pull this one.
We still have one left. Capacitor in the back. Capacitor in the back. We're not there yet, we're not full.
Could be, it could be. Trying my best not to be a noob.
Grass in the face.
Don't answer that.
It's just me prank calling.
Someone will die in the last boss. Oh yeah, I hope so.
Okay, get to execute position because we have two players that have a position right now.
Start the play.
And Eddie and Zula will be running with Vince and Noli.
Okay.
So everyone has an executive position? Okay. So remember, don't stack at the end of the trail of the here. Not at the back, yeah? I will play Barrier on this, and Kalior and Teddy, you will play Colossus.
Okay.
Okay, 3, 2,
1. Alex, home. Barrier?
There it is.
Alex home.
Did he meter?
Barriers don't last long. Excellent.
Execute next. 30%.
Watch the things on the ground. Fingers.
Alex on. Alex.
We just do one full run and it's over.
That was a full run. Afterwards we reset it.
We should have done this like a year ago.
Yeah. Congrats, guys. Good job. Really good job.
That's the trick, Sibyl. You don't say you go for TTT.
33.
You say, 51. You say you go for a full run.
I said you go for a full run and next week is PTS.
Could we maybe go for achievements?
Yeah, we can go for small achievements now.
I think we should go for full run in Sunspire.
Yeah, that's good.
I have to be honest, I was so happy I wouldn't have to come in here anytime soon.
Let me go for shower.
We have to go for
I don't think I did a single buff.
Post the achievements you need, if there is any achievement you need.